Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to my channel. Becky here with the Simple Spruce Studio. Oh, I'm here in all my glory, no makeup, but we are going into Goodwill in Washington, Missouri to see what kind of treasures we can find. And hopefully we're going to make a stop at Shop Around the Corner resale shop. I don't think they open up until 12:30 though, so we'll see. I'm sure I can waste that much time in Goodwill. So, all right guys, let's go in and see what we can find. All right, you guys, Goodwill. Got my coffee in hand. We are ready to go. Now I might end up having to do a voiceover or just let you watch. Depends on how loud their music is in here today. So we'll see. YouTube, I do not own any of the rights to any music you hear. Trying to think, because you know that I could paint those up. Okay, those are a thought. Is that, I think it says 4. It's, oh, it's right around here. 4.67. Cute little pants in there. You guys, now don't always pass up these if just because they have the hearts on them. You know, the IOD molds that you can make resin out of resin. You can glue over those. $29. detailed molds on that, paint it.
Hey Ryan, go through which one.
We've got this cute little sewing table. Already got some pieces I am thinking about. So let's see what else we can find, guys. Flintstones Family Retro 737. Oh no, that's kind of cute, guys. Thinking about grabbing that too. We're gonna put that in the cart and think about it. Let's see. B for Becky. Looks like one of those, I don't know if it's like Anthropology letters or. Another B. Is this supposed to be a good sign, guys? Somebody trying to tell me something? Another B. Or another Becky just decided to get rid of them all. let's see. I really like this little board. I don't like the color. I don't like the orangey. 737, but that could be painted up, so that one's a think about also. Look at these little tins. You guys know I don't like passing up these little wall pockets. Let's see what they want for them. $2.79. That one's got the handle on it. Oops. Making all kinds of noise. Always check the frames. This piece. It's got a mirror in the back, a smoked mirror. $14.49. It's kind of a cool piece. I don't think it's real wood, though. That's not. I don't think it's real wood. Look at these cute little garden. I think these go in your fish tanks. Oh guys, I've just seen a really cool thing to do. It's to spruce up your light plates, switches, light switch plates. Is that how you say it? Oh. I'm not familiar enough with the plushes, guys, yet. That I need to get more familiar with. Stuffers, but you guys know I will be getting familiar now that I've got one grandbaby and another one on the way. Tyler is due in about 5 weeks. And I'll have to ask her if she's okay with me. I have to post a picture of how swollen her poor girl's feet are. She said they don't hurt, but they are so swollen they look like they're about to pop. Look how different this is. That would make a really cute wall basket with some greenery hanging out of it. Okay. We've got to get that one. Here's some more baskets. I've got some like this that haven't sold yet, but these make really good wall baskets. $2.79. And it's got a little lid, and my cart's rolling off. Oh, there it goes. Oh, it's like a little cooler. It's got the foam inside. That is kind of cute. It doesn't say where it's from or anything. It doesn't have any kind of... Let's see if it does in the... Nope, not on the inside either. Think about that one. This one's a really cute basket too. It just says made in China. It's got the little hinged handle. I think I need to quit looking at baskets until the ones that I have start selling. We've got some lampshades, y'all. Which I've got lampshades and lamps I need to redo. Look at this one, how cottage core granny chic is that one. That one's really pretty. Like that. This one's nice too. It's a tin. That's cute. I'm really liking this little wood. This is just like a little lazy Susan. It is. I wonder if it had like, I don't know, but then you couldn't put a whole lot in there. You guys know what I'm trying to say. If it had like little trays or something, because, well, that one, I don't know. A little confused on the function of that one. Took the water mugs. Small truffle bowl, trifle bowl. Oh, there is a set. So there are. There's a big one. And then two. Oh, those are very heavy and very substantial. These are. Let's see if we can figure out who these are by. Growth. Citrus groves. This would be cute in the fall. $7.37 is a very common price. Let's see. Not see a signature or any. Definitely needs to be cleaned up, but that is a cool little scale. There's that 737 again. This looks like 279. I think that is cute. And vinegar and oil. Hand wash only. False growth. It's a pretty false growth pattern. These false growth too. The pattern looks kind of familiar. Aww. Mini ingredient, mini china, dishwasher, microwave, safe. That tells you it's not really too old, but very cute. And here's another part of this set. So all that goes together. True it is, but I've heard it is definitely not good for you. That is flash painted. You can see the reds peeling off of it. There's a little sugar and creamer. Is it Thompson pottery? I think this is $279. Those are darling, the little birdhouses. $467. very, very thin, very lightweight. Terramoto ceramics. Cute little piece. Mikasa Stone Manor. Good Seasons. Probably priced separately. Yes, they are. Oh, those are just cute. That's a different one. Y'all know I love to redo these, paint them up. Let's see. Compared to 12, and it went down to $5.99, $3.99, then $1.99. Now it's back up to $4.67. That poor thing has been priced and priced and priced again. Candle, but how cute would he be with a little succulent in it? And it is Party Light, I think. Yes. $4.67. I think we've got two of them. I think this one looks, yep, this one looks like the same thing. $4.67 Party Light. Those are cute. I don't know if that goes in there or not, but it looks cute. Candles, candles, warmers. Oh, this must be a warmer too. Okay, guys, question. Some people say that the ivy is coming back. Can't even get that off there. Let me know in the comments. What do you guys think about that? Oh, that piece is catching my eye. Say 1824, and the whole bottom is covered up. What is it, an incense burner? That one would be tough to ship, guys. That is heavy. Very heavy. Those are really pretty green. I've just seen somebody redo these. Oh, these are made in Holland. Let's see. 737. All right, they didn't price them properly. Let me know what you guys think. Am I making the mistake by passing those out? They're adorable. And would I feel comfortable redoing them if I purchased them? You guys know I love my little trinket boxes. A solid wood trinket box for $467. They just need to be fixed a little. Florida Silver Springs. Did I read that right? Yes. I wish they wouldn't put the stickers over. Let's see if we can do this gently without messing a sticker up. Maybe. Made in the Philippines. And the sticker wants to come right off of it. Yes. Avon? Don't know. That would even guess. Okay, y'all. There's something in there. What is it?
No.
Okay. You guys hear that? But it does not open up. If it does, your girl can't get it open. $279, and there is a set of two. Let's see if this one is also. Kudos to people who have got this videoing down and looking with one hand. I don't think that one is. It is getting crowded. That's
Probably did.
Let's see what this piece is. Oh my gosh, no, this is heavy. See any kind of marking? I do not. $10.77. It's a very pretty piece. So those are a cute little pair. Oh, guys, adorbs. I just bought a smaller one of these to redo. How cute is this one? It would be an easy flip also. 9 for 7. Maybe if it was 4. Hello, hello.
Oh, I see that. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh,
those two probably go together. Did you say it was Avon? I did too.
Is it not?
I think it is.
Yeah.
That was my first guess when I seen it. Because it looks like something my parents had in their house when I was growing up.
My friends are good.
Good. Thank you. darling, if they have saucers to go with them. So we got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. Johnson Brothers, made in England. And I think these are two different sets. Scrap. Was it? Nope. That was my toss out. That one's false scrap. Wow, no chips or anything on that one. I'm surprised. Nice. Look how cute. If I can get them to stay back up there.
Check us out on Facebook and Twitter at Mars Goodwill to receive our daily sales and promotions. Somebody else was peeling the sticker off to see the name on it.
okay, now I miss my grandbaby, Camille, just from seeing that. Okay, let's see what they want for this before I decide. That's not bad, $4.67. You can definitely redo that. Up a few things that I've seen that I wanted to check out and see what they are before I decide on them. And it's just a shelf. And all right, it is probably a little after one, and we are at Shop Around the Corner. We're gonna go in here and see what we can find. And I switched from coffee to my water. All right, let's get us a cart. All right, I think we're gonna start up here.
Yeah. I know, and look at these cups. Look at that, more cherry plates. You want a bag? I got you. Who loves cherries? Right? Look at this.
Well, I bought one.
Oh, that is so
good.
Carbot save the amount. You say no to the receipt? Yeah. Okay. Just making sure I was right about that.
To where?
I ask that question all the time. We
And he's like, yeah, this is the second time he's got like a totally low tire on his bike. The first time it happened.
Really?
The first time it ever happened was a few months ago, and one of his tires like hit a giant pothole in the road and it totally took it out.
I'm scared he never had a car.
Me too. So was he, and like it was really late at night, or not late at night, it was early in the morning because it was actually about 4 p.m. And so like it was dark and it was foggy that day too, and all of a sudden, boom, it took out his tire and he called me. Luckily, my grandpa and I were able to get out there.
Not sure. Is because it's chipped. Holy Toledo's, that's heavy. To be able to put florals in it because that's wood. Oh, it says Mexico. This one's really light. It's all cardboard. Excuse me. Crystal.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Go ahead.
No, you're fine. I figured you were trying to get around me. I'm sorry.
How do you do that? How dare you do that?
Thank you.
I'm sorry, we'll stop.
Oh, no. What did
you say?
I said that's
a nice. Hey y'all, I just realized that I did not film an outro for the thrifting video, so I'm going to do it now. I want to say thank you for joining me on my thrifting trip. Stay tuned for the next video, which will show what I purchased, what will be sold as is, and what will get upcycled. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye.